SAFTA, and I'm the CEO of the company. We are a software provider for travel agencies. We have been doing this for the last 10 years. We have 70% market share in Romania with over 100 customers, and we recently expanded to Poland and Baltic countries. To get there, we had to reinvent ourselves on a daily basis. We gain experience in all types of travel agency activities. We have excellent products and great support. We made a very good image among travel agencies, and we have a partnership with Travel Board. So, we basically provide software for travel agencies. We produce an IBE, which is a search engine for the travel industry, which provides the way to search for availabilities, bookings, and make online payments. The services are flights, accommodations, travel insurance, transfers, and leisure packages. We also provide a back office system for travel agencies that allows them to invoice their services. To show you better what we are doing, it's a case study on a travel agency. Here I looked for a package from London to Paris for two people for 3 nights, and in the right, as you can see, we done response with a hotel and the flight, the total price. What is very interesting is that on the page you can see the rating on TripAdvisor, and you also can see the reviews on TripAdvisor. This is what basically we are doing. Okay, the online market facts. Well, we are looking at the East European countries, and we have some chart that shows us the gross sales in West and in East, and also on the right the online penetration. Okay, the online penetration. Well, the market only in Romania is 2,000 travel agencies. 800 of them are members of national Travel Agency Association, and they are paying a fee for being there. 400 of them are looking for a back office, and 100 are looking to go online the next year. And when I say online, I mean to really be able to sell online, not just to present themselves online. And these figures are quite the same depending on the size of the country in Eastern Europe. The fact is that offline sales have dropped in the last 2 years, but the online sales have grew on behalf of these drops. The online travel agencies were the only one that grew in recessions. Well, we have a solid business model because our software is done once and sell out many. We charge our clients based on the monthly fee. We don't have any initial costs for the customer, which means we are very affordable for them. And also have a great support. We are the biggest in the market, and we expect this market to grow at least 300% in the next few years. Well, we know our competitions. We'll talk about them, maybe the question and answer. We know our risk, and we know how to deal with them. We are looking to expand in Eastern Europe, which is the emerging market for our software. We look at 300,000 euro, and we are willing to give 30% share of our company. We will spend most of the money in adaption to the specific of the Eastern European countries. We also want to develop the mobile version, which will be very important in the future because the mobile phones and tablets are now on the market. And we also need to expand the market. Well, these are the facts and down to what we are expecting in the next few years. So, thank you.
Thank you. Questions?
What differentiates you from the competition?
Well, Our software is complete because it has online sales and web office. Well, we are the only one in Eastern Europe that can do this. We integrate flights, accommodation, all the type of services, both in the online and in the back office. And this is the most important thing.
Other questions?
No.
I have one question. What do it take to expand our whoever from Western Europe or US to get into Eastern Europe?
Well, first of all, at this point, they are not interested in going to Eastern Europe because the market is low. So that leaves the chance for the travel agencies that are there and that are already selling in this market to go online. Well, in the future, they will have to face Expedia and other big players like Booking.com, and there are others. But I think they will have a disadvantage on approaching the market. We'll see what will happen in the future, but somehow this travel agency will have to go online.
Any more other questions?
How large is actually this market? How large is actually this market, and how much do you expect to expand to the Western European countries? Because there are a lot of companies which are quite strong, I think, in the billions of, in the revenue. So, what's your strategy to expand to the Western Europe, if I got it correctly? So,
at this point we are looking at the Eastern Europe, not at the Western Europe.
Okay.
In the East, practically the competition is low. I know that in the West the competition is high, but we provide lower prices, and this way we can approach the market. We have proven this concept in Romania, and we are able to do this in the Eastern Europe because we are already in partnership with Trevor, which is a huge player on the market.
Thank you. Any more other questions?
Thank you very much.